he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But I turned.
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Elo's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flush.
No freak.
Ilo had enough fight in him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Prefix at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
Now, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him help, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
All right. What's going on, guys?
Watch out!
As you can see, I'm playing World War II.
Get down!
Yep. All right, let's get into this. We're in Normandy.
We're gonna have to pull
oh, look at that. They got a little thing on their guns to prevent the water from getting in.
We must have drifted. I can't see the landmark.
You heard the lieutenant. Full speed.
I'm a legend. Look, I'll stand up. You can't touch me.
Incoming!
Can't hit me. Oh. God damn.
Hold tight! God damn it! 200 yards! 20 seconds! Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Couples it! James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast!
Everybody ready! Here we go!
Off the ramp!
There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh my god, look at that boat. Second house. And it is. Oh, everyone is getting butchered. Oh god, look at his head. His head is gone.
Over the side!
What I've heard in this game is that this game can be very gruesome. Very gruesome.
Get your head down and keep moving! Daniel! On me! Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall.
Oh god, his leg is gone.
Daniels, this is what you trained for. Now pick up that banger.
Oh, I know what this is. I've used that
multiple. You can do this. Yes, sir.
You just gotta like implode of stuff. Yeah, this is gonna be an episode of a long series, I think. If any of you are wondering why I stopped the FIFA 18, I didn't aim to stop it. See, YouTube just wouldn't let me upload anymore. I think it's because they thought I was copywriting the videos, the music on the thing. I actually wasn't. It was just, I had my TV on. I don't know if it's any better, but I hope it is. I just gotta run side to side. Oh, they lost any health.
Daniel! Use the banger! I'll cover
So apparently
him.
He's like our best friend.
After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker!
Oh.
We're almost there!
Fire the hole!
Come on! Weapons ready!
They're just getting chopped down by them guns.
Push forward! Into the trench! Hurry!
Oh, med kits, they're nice.
All right, here we go.
Them chop down. Oh no. Actually, oh, another one. Just loaded with these around, aren't we?
Oh!
god. Just have a bayonet now. What the hell? So what I've heard, yeah, like these heroic actions happen a lot.
We gotta get to the bunker!
I literally seen him at the last second possible. I should have just revived and I had the chance. Don't try and be a hero, kids. That one was like 10 times better. 10 times, well, 10 times better because I knew what they were this time. Just while we're up here, might as well get everything up to full. Why do I take cover? I knew it. Of course. No. Oh my god, have I missed that? I'll just go up here. But yeah, hope you guys are having a great day. Doing good. I swear I just seen a medkit. I'm gonna get up the foot and I'll take Zussman's.
Send it this way!
Because. Oh, this one's open now.
I need help!
Get off
my
foot.
Okay.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Seriously? Okay, watch me take this whole team on. Is that it? Thought there'd be more.
Styles, Aiello, with me. Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker.
What? Well, up here.
First aid kit over here.
For fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
Let's open this door. I wonder how many of you's
All right, Zussman. One more.
We got this, Daniels.
Boy.
Here we go.
Oh God. Oh God, he is ugly. Oh my God. No man. That's it. That's just me. I was. Thank you. Oh, oh, the knife. Oh my God, no. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh my God. Get your hands off me. Scrubby me hands. Who do you think you are, huh? Think you can cut off me? Think you can handle me? Think you're good enough? Square. Hit one more for the look. No? No? Okay.
12 o'clock!
Boom, 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 boom.
Come here, buddy! I can't walk! Oh shit! Get me the fuck out of here!
I can throw a light missile.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
All right, let's go, Zussman. Let's go.
We've got to get over to that CCP.
Yes, sir. Graphics are pretty good in this game. Wait, what? What? Yeah, they can't handle me. They ain't good enough for me.
We gotta take cover!
Yeah, take cover, man.
How many?
So many!
Okay, I'm gonna load my gun, goddammit. What the hell? Oh my God, look at this. He's just torching them all. Everybody dies.
I'm losing too much blood. Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Can you get them?
They keep coming!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
Oh, what a shot, man. What a shot. I don't know why they're trying to smoke our name.
You gotta move! I got you! Fuck!
Yeah.
We can get down here!
Why are they throwing grenades? I don't like them.
I got you!
Oh my God, they just keep coming. Can we just go now?
Stay down!
Oh my God, again, really?
Oh man, I'm bleeding out! Just keep
pressing! I'm bleeding out, I'm already dead there!
Almost there! Come on up here, move, move!
Move, move, man! Oh, I thought I was gonna shoot them.
Okay, stay with me.
Medic! I need morphine!
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No, no, no. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
We'll come back for you.
Up the road now.
Oh, move it up!
I need more ammo, sir.
It's here, Private.
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
Grenade out! Smoke grenade!
Thank you very much.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole. She's going to blow. Ooh.
I got ammo.
Good work,
let's
James.
Go. All right, fellas. Rally on me to the assembly point.
Toss it a smoke!
I'll need a casualty report.
We took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Oh, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I'd say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end.
Oh, well, that looks like the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching.
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the bloody first.
I say.
You're a long Thanks way for watching. Texas farm boy.
Stay tuned. I guess we got some prisoners as well.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Thanks for watching.
Of course, I will.
That's it for this episode, guys.